knocked down by Wilson. Slides it across for Lindholm. He shoots and scores off of Kerfoot. It's 2-1 as Alexander Kerfoot was in the right spot and it banked off of him somehow. And the Avalanche regained their lead with Kerfoot scoring his 15th of the year.
Well, that was a good one for the Avalanche. You know, because they had played a good period and all of a sudden Edmonton's the team that scored the goal. Now they get it back. And for Kerfoot, much like McDavid, why is he over there? Why does it go in? He's just one of those guys. The puck seems to follow, and we've seen that, Mike, since training camp. In training camp, you could tell that, you know, he was just one of those players. Look at that. It fluffed off his jersey.
Right.